Hello Cloud Gurus and welcome back to another AWS This Week, where we cover all the best AWS announcements in the past 7 days. This week, Amazon Lex supports an amazing new language, Systems Manager learns how to patch in just a few clicks, AWS Single Sign-On gets some new regions, and we announce our Guru of the Week. It's AWS This Week with me, Nick Trantafilou. We kick this week off with the announcement that Amazon Lex supports an amazing new language, Australian English. Amazon Lex is a service for building conversational interfaces into applications using voice and text. It also has deep learning functionalities of automatic speech recognition and natural language understanding. So my time hosting AWS This Week may be coming to an end soon, as our Cloud Guru developers may replace me with an Amazon Lex chatbot. Next up, AWS Systems Manager, a service used to give you visibility and control of your infrastructure on AWS, now supports on-demand patching with just two clicks. You can now initiate on-demand scanning for patch compliance across all of your resources, find out almost immediately which systems are missing which patches, and get them all installed while you track the progress in real time. This is a huge addition to the old method, which would require you to set a maintenance window for when the patches would be rolled out to your servers. You can still do that, it just adds some extra really useful functionality. This is available in all regions where AWS Systems Manager Patch Manager is supported, excluding the AWS China regions. This week, it was also announced that AWS Single Sign-On is available in three additional Asia-Pacific regions. Tokyo, Japan, Mumbai, India, and Seoul, Korea all now have access to the service, which allows you to easily centrally manage access to multiple AWS accounts and business applications with single sign-on access to all of the accounts and applications from one place. AWS Single Sign-On allows administrators to configure and maintain all necessary permissions for accounts automatically. User permissions can be assigned based on common job functions and can be completely customized for your organization's specific security requirements. Very cool. All right, it's time for me to announce this week's Guru of the Week. This week, our winner is Andrew from Berlin in Germany. Congratulations, a t-shirt and sticker pack are on their way to you right now. If you'd like to enter Guru of the Week for your chance to win a t-shirt and sticker pack as well, please check out our forum link below. Okay, that's all for me this week. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus, and we'll see you next time.